up now. Oh, Jordan Peterson would be happy.